Hey everyone, it's Danny here, and this is going to be a quick video on how to set up React Native Storybook with Expo Router in an Expo Router project. So the first thing we're going to do is basically run create Storybook. And what this does is add some dependencies and a couple of config files. We want to select recommended and then React Native. The other option is to do React Native Web, which uses the web Storybook with a React Native Web Vite framework that I've set up there. And that's just a different option that you can choose. So now from here, we've got our files already. And what I'm going to do is add a metro config by using the customize command with Expo. And from here, I'm going to add in this config. So next thing to do is I want to have a route in the app for Storybook that, you know, can be hidden away behind a settings menu or however you'd like to do it. And I'm going to also edit the layout for the app so that the screen is only visible on dev. And you can do this whichever way that you want to do this, but this is just how I'm going to do it for the example. I don't know why it's, yeah. So then we just do guard equals dev. And in here, I'm going to put the screen. Yeah, like that. But I want to set the header shown to false. Exactly like that. And then, yeah, I want to put the index at the top so that comes first. Then the next thing to do is just I'm going to put a link right in the middle of the screen to make it easier for us to show it off, basically, in this example. And yeah, there we go. Basically, I want to do this. And now if I just run the project, then we should be able to see a link to Storybook in the middle of the screen. And so now it's reloading. I've got this open Storybook. I click there, and this is the example component that comes with your setup. So if I go to like button, for example, then you can see there's a couple of options. So yeah, this is basically the setup, and you can also open this on the web because it's set up to be sort of universally accessible to all the platforms that React Native supports. If I just toggle my system appearance here, you can see what this is supposed to look like and all our components. So that's just how you can quickly set up for Expo Router with a React Native Storybook. And let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see if I can help. Thanks.